I'm testing a different monopod setup today. This is a very stiff spine, 75-95 carbon arrow, that I put a regular target point on the end of it. And in the knock-in, I have glued in a piece of 1/4 by 20 bolt with a nut to act as a stop. And onto that, I am attaching a adjustable ball socket that I'll put the camera on top of. Now this is to replace having to cut a piece of wood every time I come out to want to use a monopod. This will just stick in the ground just like anything else. Screw the camera on top and it carries in the quiver. It carries in my quiver just like a standard arrow. So I'm going to try this for a while, see how this works. Might keep me from looking for wood to cut.